I was 15 years old when I held my first gun. Still living with my parents, always feeling on the run. Back then my life was just no fun, and I thought that I was done. So I put it to my head and whispered one last goodbye. As I pulled the hammer back, and I thought I saw the light. But the bullet didn't leave the gun, and my head was still screwed on tight. I always knew him as a friend, only the good die young. Why didn't he ask for help? I've lost a lot of people that said they'd always be there. I'm used to being alone. Yeah, I just don't care. Maybe I wouldn't have learned to fight. Maybe I wouldn't have picked up the bottle. Maybe I wouldn't have fallen in love that night. I would have left with more friends and less regret. I'm glad I'm still around, and I did everything I said I would. But I still get mad and tired, and I'll never forget the day that 38 misfired. My dad never taught me to shoot, and I couldn't tell you what went wrong. Maybe the barrel wasn't clean, maybe the hammer just got stuck. Maybe the firing pin was worn down. Maybe for once I had good luck. For all I know, the safety was on. No one saw me pick myself up for the things that I've been through. But what still gets to me is what people would say if I was gone. Things like, I always knew him as a friend, only the good die young. Why didn't he ask for help? I've lost a lot of people that said they'd always be there. I'm used to being alone. Yeah, I just don't care. Maybe I wouldn't have learned to fight. Maybe I wouldn't have picked up the bottle. Maybe I wouldn't have fallen in love that night. I would have left with more friends and less regret. I'm glad I'm still around, and I did everything I said I would. But I still get mad and tired, and I'll never forget the day that 38 misfired. I don't like to talk about it, because everyone says it's okay. But stay out of the church on the day that they put me away. I find it hard knowing they would love me if I was gone, because I'm still here, and it don't seem as grand as you want. I always knew him as a friend, only the good die young. Why didn't he ask for help? I've lost a lot of people that said they'd always be there. I'm used to being alone. Yeah, I just don't care. Maybe I wouldn't have learned to fight. Maybe I wouldn't have picked up the bottle. Maybe I wouldn't have fallen in love that night. I would have left with more friends and less regret. I'm glad I'm still around, and I did everything I said I would. But I still get mad and tired, and I'll never forget the day that 38 misfired. I'm not saying that I regret it, or that I want to do it again. I'm just saying it's clean and loaded, and if a misfire went,